raining.
Time for our open car session.
Yeah. I don't think that Jeremy, I mean, Haymaker and Butter Bean will be doing their segment from the open air car. Do ya, Haymaker? All right. Change of plans.
Change of plans. I don't know. We're hardy balls. We'll get out there. Whatever that goes to. It won't make for great TV. But.
Watching TV,
the
you can't see
over
there.
Up.
There you go.
And
spilled it.
This man on TV is this man right here.
We're pulling down outside, and right now we're going to the place where these guys are going to be playing baseball tomorrow. And they look a little different than your average baseball players.
Yeah, they do. Butter Bean is here. Haymaker is there. And they're calling her like Sweet Pea or something.
And he's hash brown.
Where this came from. Okay, so.
So where did it come from? Why do y'all get your name like that?
Yeah. Each boss that plays in our game has a nickname, and we try to live up to that character. So, Haymaker, he's a Haymaker. He swings for the fences, and I'm sort of shaped like a butter bean.
But so was there a butter bean back then, or is this just for you?
Just for me.
Okay, just for you.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, now you tell me you catch the ball with your bare hands. What are the rules do y'all go by that are different than nowadays?
Well, we're playing by the rules of 1864. So, barehanded Civil War era baseball.
Okay.
It'll look like baseball, but when you go out, you're going to notice we don't have gloves, and the ball, when it hits the ground and pops up, it can be called for the striker to be put out.
And you can't run so, past first base, right?
That's correct.
So, Haymaker, let's see, your bat's orange. Does that make the ball go further?
Well, I would like to think so. I chose this color because I wanted to represent my city and travel.
Okay.
Proud of my national heritage. But no, these bats are wooden bats. They're pretty much all the same. They're vintage. Some of them are safe different.
So y'all travel then?
We do. We have games in Nashville. There's also teams in this league in Chattanooga. So,
oh, so it's pretty serious. Because y'all keep score and everything.
Absolutely.
Do y'all usually win?
Yeah, we're 2-2, and the Machinists are 1-3.
Oh, come on!
1-3,
he says.
Okay.
We're an expansion team, so we have a lot of new players. We're still learning.
Well, guys, we appreciate it. Once again, tomorrow morning at 10:30, Three Rivers Rambler is going to leave, and it's going to go watch them play tomorrow. So make sure you're here tomorrow at 10:30.
Yeah, we'll be right back after this.
Hello, it's a Haymaker.